One of the most valuable is the index ray function. I'll put it down here. Why is it valuable? Well, let's say in my code I want to get a hold of this element and use it, maybe to multiply by another value. How do I get that out of that array? Well, that's the index array function. I take my array, wire it into the array input, and below I see the index input. Create a constant. And what number am I going to put in here? Remember that an array is zero indexed. So 0, 1, 2. I'll put in a 2. Create an output. Run it. And indeed, there's my value. What happens if I take that same index array and wire a 2D array up to it? Look what happened. It changed. The context help can tell me what I'm seeing. It says it will return the element or subarray of an n-dimensional array. Well, what if I were to go and put a 0 in the top input? You see I have index row and index column. It says disabled, but that's only because I don't have anything wired into it right now. So I'll create a constant, and I'll also make this 2. Create an indicator, and I get a subarray out. Let's take the subarray and pull it over here, run the VI, expand it over, and as we can see, what I've pulled out is this row, the 0, first, second row, right here. Could I have also pulled out a column? Absolutely. I would have just wired this into the lower input. And now look at the tip strip, it says index column, and then the row index is disabled. I run it, and indeed now I'm looking at the second column, right here. Can I go and just pull out one element from here? You know it. I'll pull this down, hold down Control, click and drag to create a copy. LabVIEW auto wires for me, and it also breaks a wire. Why does it do that? Well, by wiring both inputs, I've essentially told the function that I'm going to specify both the row and column so that it should output a scalar value instead of an array. So I'll get rid of this and create an indicator. Let's change this value to 3, run it, so the third row down, 0, 1, 2, 3, and the second column over, 0, 1, 2, and there it is.